All right, it's almost class time. So I'm just gonna log in to my ViewBoard using the app. And now, launch the GoTo meeting, sharing my screen here. And now I need to copy the link, the meeting link, into Google Classroom for the students. Post that announcement so the students can join me. And now I'm gonna upload my slides from Google Drive. All right, everybody's here. So nice to see you, Sawyer. Today we're gonna talk about parallel lines and angle relationships, okay? So we're gonna start off with a quick question on a pop quiz. My question for you guys today is, what do you know about parallel lines? So if you can either type or write your answer, I'll give you about a minute to give me some feedback there. So what do you know about parallel lines? All right, I see Johnny's answers come in. Okay, and we got Sarah there. Sawyer, you almost there? All right, everybody's in. Let's see what we got. Johnny says they go the same direction. All right, thanks, Johnny. Two lines that go the same direction. How about Sarah? Sarah says parallel lines face the same direction and never intersect. Ooh, nice, and even a diagram. Thanks, Sarah. You guys are doing great with understanding what parallel lines are. So here's your pop quiz, okay? I'm gonna give you three questions, A, B, and C. And here's our parallel lines I want you to work with. Let me number some angles in here. And for the first one, I wanna see a pair of corresponding angles. And then if you could tell me a pair of alternate interior angles for B, and then a pair of alternate exterior angles for C. All right, this is our exit ticket for today. So if you guys could type or write in there A, B, and C, and just tell me angle pairs for those. And when you're done, we'll be just about done with class for today. We got Sawyer and Sarah's answer.
I have a question.
Okay, what's your question?
Do angles 1 and 6 have any relationship?
Angles 1 and 6, yeah, they alternate sides, but one is outside, one is inside. So those are actually, they have no special name there. Okay, that's a good question, Sawyer. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye, you're dismissed from class today.